Long ago, when the tallest oak was not yet an acorn, there were times of danger in the land that was called Scotland. It was often necessary for the clans to gather quickly at some appointed place, ready to display and, if necessary, use their collective strength. In order to gather the clans, it was necessary to use a sign that would be recognized and obeyed. One such sign was a fiery cross. A small cross was fashioned of wood and the tip lighted. The ends were dipped in the blood of a slaughtered animal. The message to gather was clear and unmistakable, by fire and sword. We use this ancient method of summons in a less warlike way. As we watch the path of the torch down the hillside, reflect on a time when a burning cross or torch, represented a summons which could not be denied. Think how you will answer. The torch of fire is on the move.